estismos. What is this one, you guys? Crying tiger. Okay, I'm gonna get this one.
Alright, guys. Jesus is in the room. So I'm doing this thing real fast. I don't know how long it's gonna come on, but I end up crying. The two times for a catalyst for me and Jesus. But the thing is, I just prayed. I'm buying this one. It's the crying tiger hot chili sauce. So I'm letting the water boil right now, and while he's over there playing Fortnite, I'm gonna do this, and then after when it's done, when everything's ready, I'm gonna put the sauce inside, and I'm not gonna let him know, I'm gonna mix it, and it's gonna become a prank to his face, and we'll see how he reacts to it. I'm kinda scared. Especially people's been saying that this is the spiciest one, so far I end up getting it. And it's 2 times spicy hot chicken, so hopefully it's really hot. I don't know, it's my first time trying it, so yeah. So while we're waiting, I'm boiling the water real quick, like I said, I'm boiling it, and after that I'll show you guys that I'm putting the sauce inside. Okay, so I'll get back to you guys again. Thank you. Okay. This one's yours. Can you bring me the charger? Oh, never mind, I found it. Okay. Alright, guys. Oh. Alright, guys, welcome back to another video. So this is a 2x challenge, the noodles. So, let's eat. Hopefully it's not hot.
It's spicy.
I know.
Oh, hell no. Too much.
I already got the hiccups. Let me try to get it. You want water? You want water? Are you sure? You cold it?
Yeah, I want it.
Damn, it's hot.
So spicy, mama. Fuck.
I know, it's the 2x challenge. I'm spicy. Damn, I don't even think I could finish it.
I don't like it.
Look at water. What's wrong, man?
So fucking hot as fuck.
Look, I'm so sweaty. Oh my god, my lips. Oh, you need a trepo, hold on.
Why is that one? That was
dirty. It's clean. It's the blue one. Damn, this shit is hot.
My lips are already getting numb.
Why?
It's hot.
There's like ice. You want ice? You can put ice in there. Oh, you know what? We got some bread. You want bread?
Oh, no, I can't.
Come on, babe. You try some. And mine. It's the same. You know, it's the same. What?
Nigga, yours is not that spicy.
It is hot.
Bullshit.
Yours is the same.
Yours is not that spicy.
Wait. I'll bring some ice. You're not putting some on mine, right? Food?
Oh, hell no.
Stop being a pussy.
I'm not gonna finish it.
Oh,
I can't.
Babe, can I tell you something? You won't get mad?
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna show you what I put inside your thing.
That's fucked up. Oh, dude, I got dizzy.
It's called the Crying Tiger Hot Chili Sauce.
I can't.
Don't do this, you guys. I'm sorry, babe.
What? That's fucking hot as fuck. I can't. Oh my god. Fuck no, I get up. Oh, this shit is fucking spicy. Fuck. Do I can't put my nut?
Your nut?
Huh? Is it?
Dude, look at my lips. I mean, it's good and all, but dude, he didn't like, dude, I feel so bad.
This is not a good shit to put to my husband. Fucked up.
So, I'm kind of scared. I mean, it's hot, but it's not spicy like yours, you know? So, I won. A minute.
I give up. You won. This ain't shit. This ain't good.
So you guys, there's gonna be a if you guys comment below if you guys want a part two or DM me. Dude, I should put part two for Brian, huh?
Fuck yeah, give it to Brian. I give up.
It's actually good, not that bad. It's just hot.
Spicy
nut
on me.
Sorry guys, I'm like basically still eating it. Just
I'm not gonna hydrate.
That was fucked up.
This is a spicy challenge. It's really hot. Don't try it, it's hot.
Let's get more right here.
Yeah. Okay, you guys. The only thing I'm kind of scared, like now that I pranked him, I'm kind of scared what he's gonna do to me.
This, when I tasted it, before I showed you guys on the camera, my lip is so long that I can't even like talk, but. So, look at my lips. So, I'm sorry guys, but I was already here trying to tell them some bread. What is this bread gonna do, Maria? Anyways, you guys, so hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up for that. Give it a thumbs up that I end up doing this prank to Jesus. And hope you guys like this video. Like I said, give it a thumbs up. If you guys are new to our channel, all you gotta do is like the bell button, comment, subscribe to us. That's all you gotta do in it. And, well, yeah. Peace.